What's going on, guys? My name is Alex, and I'm going to show you my exact three-step formula to start earning over $2,500 a month. And stay to the end because the last step is the most important one. All right, guys, before I explain exactly how I made $2,500 in 30 days, I want you to leave a like and comment down below what your favorite method of making money online is. Okay, with that being said, my name is Alex, and I do high-ticket affiliate marketing. High-ticket affiliate marketing is the best way to make money, especially going into the new year, because it allows you to have high profit returns from promoting another product. And if you don't know what high-ticket affiliate marketing is, this is how I made $2,500. It's pretty straightforward. So, as an affiliate, your job is to promote a proven product. It's great because you don't have to worry about finding proven products. You don't have to worry about customer service and shipping times. And you also don't have to worry about product quality and managing product quality and all that stuff. Instead, all you have to worry about is growing an audience and promoting to that audience. This is my exact three-step method. I'm going to walk you through exactly what I did to manage to do this in 30 days with little to no experience. And you can do the same. Okay, before I get into step one, which is one of the most important steps, you do need to understand and get an idea of what high ticket affiliate marketing is. And one of the best methods to learn quickly is this course right here, Legendary Marketer. It's a simple $7, and it's also known as the 15-day business builder challenge. You can learn exactly how to do high ticket affiliate marketing in as simple as 15 days. You're also provided an advisor, and it's the first link in my description. Click that to get started. Now, with that being said, let's get into step one, and that's finding a good affiliate program. Finding good affiliate programs are actually pretty simple, considering most businesses, or to be specific, 80% of businesses have some form of an affiliate program. And I'm just going to give you three examples of good high ticket affiliate programs. Shopify is not necessarily high ticket, but it's also really good to start as a beginner. As you can see here, you can just simply type in Shopify affiliate program. They have commissions, earn an average of $58 for each user you sign up. Keep in mind, you don't have to promote anything crazy on Shopify. You just have to recommend the service to people and you earn a commission. So you have an average of $58 for every one person you recommend. And it's pretty good. And another good one is Amazon. Amazon Associates, once you sign up, you can actually earn small commissions, right? It's only 10% of each item you promote. For example, this Blue Yeti mic that I'm speaking into, if I were to recommend that to someone and they make a purchase on my behalf, I'd earn a 10% commission of that. And last but not least, ClickBank is another good high ticket or just overall good affiliate program. ClickBank allows you to promote and make a good sales funnel. And then if you become affiliate for that, anytime someone uses it or makes a purchase on your behalf, you earn a commission. So it's all about finding a good niche, whether it's make money online niche, dieting niche, home office niche. Find something. You can even go to Google and type in, for example, best home office niche. You do best home office affiliate program. It's a simple search like that. You're going to click any link that you see that seems credible, and then you're going to scroll through and you're going to see different affiliate programs for, you know, home office, and you just keep searching. I gave you three good ones. These are good ones to start as beginners. You can also be an affiliate for Legendary Marketer if you go through the 15-day business builder challenge. This is my affiliate program that I promote to you. It's taught by this guy here, Dave Sharp. He's made over 8 figures as an affiliate marketer. If you're interested, a simple $7 will get you started and get you going. Now into step two. Okay, so step two is very important, and that is the sales funnel or capture page. So for those that don't know, when you're doing affiliate marketing, you don't want to just spam your link out and about. You want to have it designed on a specific website. Now, before you say, well, I don't know how to design a specific website to get sales, well, I'm going to show you exactly what a high converting sales funnel looks like. But before doing that, let me explain to you what a sales funnel looks like. It's just like a website, but it's designed and set up a little bit differently. If we look at this Google image here, what it does is you drive traffic to your website, right? Either through Facebook, YouTube, Google, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, there's the other few, TikTok is what I use. And what that would do is draw you to the lead capture. This is how you get emails. Email marketing is one of the most important factors, and this is what drives you to get high commission sales, right? Because when people come to your website, they're not initially going to want to make a purchase. It actually takes a few days before someone gets warmed up to your offer and then starts making purchases. So what this does, lead capture, it gets your emails, and then you can send helpful emails to the potential customer a day or two afterwards to kind of remind them and provide more information about that product and how that can help them without spamming, and it's automatic, right? So you don't have to keep writing one by one emails. Then the sales process, it gives you an exact example of what what the product is that you're getting. You get a breakdown, you get a story connected to it. This is how this product helped me, and this is why I can do it for you. This is the order slash upsell. This is when you can either give the customer an option to get an even better offer, or you can just have them purchase it. And then this send is when the purchase is made. So this is kind of what the visual representation is. And you have to use social media accounts to get and provide, you know, traffic to that. And I'm gonna go over that in step three. So what is the difference between a sales funnel and a regular website? This right here is a regular website. This is some Shopify store I found, Dudley Steffens. So basically you're gonna see your offers, you're gonna see the support page. It's just, you know, pictures and everything talking about the clothing and the earn rewards, yada, yada, yada. And then we go to my website. This is a high converting sales funnel. It gives you an image right here, a bold image. It gives you a quick story. And if I hit start now, I have to put my email in, right? I just put this test email in to continue to go further. And then it brings you to this right here, the thank you page. I talk to you about a little bit why this product has helped me and how it can help you. And I'm promoting the 15-day business builder challenge with Dave Sharp. Then you start now, you hit start now, it brings you to this offer page where you'll watch a quick video from Dave and you have the opportunity to make a purchase, or there's other options as well you can buy that, you know, can suit you and your needs. Boom, bang, bang, that's how it's done. So you basically need a software for this, and that software I like to use is Builderall. You can use Builderall, you can use ClickFunnels. Builderall is one of the best ones though, because you get 30 days for $1, and then after that $70. ClickFunnels is very popular, but ClickFunnels is its own sales page, or, you know, lead generation page, but it doesn't offer you an automatic email responder software as well. Now, if it's a lot going on right now, I break everything down in separate videos you can follow on my YouTube channel, but this is very important, and it's developing a high converting sales funnel page, and I show you exactly how to do that on a separate video, so you can check that out. On to step three. And last but not least, the number one step and the most important one is to drive traffic to your affiliate links. This is pretty important because you don't want to pay for ads, right? You can pay for ads, but there's one way to do it for free, and this is how you make a lot of profit quickly, and that's free organic traffic. So right here, we're taking a look at my TikTok. I have 108,000 followers, right? I did this in about a month. And all I'm doing is following the 80-20% rule. That is basically meaning I post 80% helpful, informative content that can help another person or anyone that watches. And only 20% of that is my affiliate offers, right? So the reason why you want to promote only about 20% of the time and the other 80% you're helping people is because if you're just spamming your link and just telling people, hey, buy this, try this, try this, people are going to be... they're not going to be as receptive to make that purchase because you're just, it seems like you're just scamming and you're just throwing out links, even if it's a good offer, right? So you want to provide helpful, informative value that can help someone, inspirational, motivational, anything that can show someone how to better their lives. And then people are going to be more receptive to your offers because they see that you're actually giving them good content. So this is one way to grab, you know, an organic free audience. Don't think for a second that you need to have a huge following to do this. It's the other way around. You can find a good program, then start growing a page around that niche and provide helpful information. You can also learn how to promote stuff through Pinterest as well. And you, if you're good at writing articles and blogs, you can also make blogs and put your affiliate links, right? So the best thing you can do is write like top 10 best home office, you know, offers. And then, or I would say top 10 best home office lamps, right? And number one is this right here, a link, an affiliate link to this lamp. And this is an example right here. I looked up the best ways teens can make money online. And this like blog is filled with affiliate offers, right? So if I click on any of these and try any of these out, there's probably an affiliate link attached to it. And the person that makes a purchase, if I make a purchase on the behalf of this blog, they're earning a commission for it. So if this is kind of my quick rundown. I have actual individual, you know, dedicated videos for all three of these steps. You can just scour my YouTube and you'll see that I break down each and every step in its own separate video, so you can follow that, subscribe and watch those videos so you know exactly what to do. Guys, when I say this is legitimate, and I can vouch that I started this only 30 days ago, today is we can look right here. Today is January 15th. I'm going to scroll all the way down because I had no previous marketing experience online, right? I'm going to scroll all the way down to my first, you know, real TikTok, right? So I posted this, but this was just a tryout. This was my very first like official TikTok promoting any offers. Look at the date on that. December 13th, 2020. So a month ago, right? A month ago, 30 days, 32 days to be exact, I started doing this, and I'm getting a lot of success quickly. It's just promoting and providing helpful information and only promoting 20% of the time. And people are really receptive to that, right? Telling your story, all right? I like to tell people, hey, I didn't have a lot growing up. I struggled. I actually went on strike with my previous job. I'm only 20. I go to college, yada, yada, yada. But with that being said, I hope you guys are a little bit more understanding of how I made $2,500 in my first month as a high ticket affiliate marketer. And you can do this as well. Doesn't matter where you live. Doesn't matter how much time in the day you have. And it doesn't matter about your experience or social media accounts. You can grow those and follow the step-by-step process I did and start seeing high ticket sales immediately. In the description down below, there's links to help you guys with everything you need to know. I'll see you guys all next time. Thank you so much for watching.